People would heckle. Yes. And so why did I book Abbey Road Studios? And I invited anyone who wanted to come and heckle on the B-side of my hit to come and be recorded, and they would be credited as backing vocalists on the record. And there's 1,000 of them, right over pages. Right? But it turns out, if you're credited as an artist on a big hit record, when it comes out, you don't buy just a copy for yourself, you buy one for your mum as well. And in my case, that was the difference between top 10 and top 20. Well, there is.
What?
A house.
Where?
Down in New Orleans.
What's it called?
Well, they call it the rising sun.
What's it?
It's been the ruin of many a poor boy.
How do you know?
Well, God, I know.
Who's the rat?
I'm one.
That's a very important job.
Yes, my mother, good question. My mother, she was a tailor.
What did she sew?
She sewed man. Coming on to him. My father, he was a gambling man.
Where?
Down in New Orleans.
What's the only thing a gambler needs?
Now, the only thing that a gambler needs is a suitcase and a trunk.
That's stupid!
And those two things, I didn't write it, I just heard it. And the only time he never feels satisfied is when he's on the trunk. The mothers tell your children what to do, what I have done. I've spent your lives in sin and misery. Is a house down in New Orleans.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. And they call it the rising sun. On many a poor boy. And God, I know I'm one.
Who's that rat?
I'm one.
Hey!